The Nobel Assembly at Karolinska Institutet has today decided to award the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine 2008 with one half to Harald or Hausen for his discovery of human papilloma viruses causing cervical cancer, and the other half jointly to Françoise, Barré-Sinoussi and Montagnier for their discovery of human immunodeficiency virus.